34, Jay Adams. 8th to number 16, Joe Palmisano. 9th to number 31, Don Soderstrom. And 10th to number 75, Mike Neary. First heat of street meter stocks underway and a collision right on the start. And we'll have no start. We'll try it again. He is in the pit area tonight with his car, but did not answer the call for his heat. Once again, any scratches in the modifieds, make sure you let the pit steward know. Green's out. 8 laps to go in our first street meter stock heat. 10T, the troll, Bob Sopa, your leader. And Bob, what's the problem, Bob? 28, Scott Coleridge now out in front. And Bob kind of just drifting off into the sunset. Scott Coleridge, your leader in car number 28. Ty Fletty in the 00X running second. Stender in the 84 third. This time by two laps complete. 28, Scott Coleridge out in front. Scott Crowbridge, your leader in car number 28, 00X, Guy Fletty running second. Randy Lutke getting a little extra air underneath the hood in the car number 4. Eric Morgus in the 13 running fourth. Zipper now having problems on the back straightaway in the 84. Black flag, car number 4. Lutke. And we're down to a three car, or nope, Scott Stender still out there. 28, Scott Crowbridge, your leader. 00X, Guy Fletty running second. 13, Eric Morgus is third. 84, Stender running fourth. Five laps complete, this time by three to go. Scott Crowbridge continues to lead him. Scott trying to win his second heat race of the year and third checkered flag. He won a heat to feature back on May 29th. Like to take step one toward that tonight. Six laps complete, two to go. White flag will be coming out this time by. One lap to go. Scott Crowbridge, your leader. Here they come for the checkered flag. Scott Crowbridge, turn number 28. Your winner, Guy Fletty in the 00X, second. Eric Morgus in the 13, third. Number 28, Scott Crowbridge, your winner. Out of Burlington, Wisconsin, picking up his second heat race win. Sponsored by Wes Eckert Junk Cars, China Inn, Gil Huber Fabricating. Last time Scott won a heat race, he followed it up with a feature win as well. Let's get together and give him a big round of applause. Your winner, car number 28, Scott Trowbridge. Nice run, Scott. Baker, 96, Mike Benz, 8, J.D. Jackson, 55, Dave Gorney, 11, Gary Lewis. Greens out, 8 laps to go. Spectator stock, last chance race here next. Kurt Seamus, your leader in car number 17, down the back straightaway. Car number 9, Ken Shingen, front and second. 65, Mark Baker on the move now, overpowers Shingen for second. One lap complete this time by Kurt Davis, your leader. Kurt Davis out in front in car number 17. 65, Mark Baker running second. Baker now going to the outside groove, challenging Davis for the lead. Two laps complete this time by, six to go. Kurt Davis, your leader. Mark Baker to 65 on the second. 9, Kurt Singer, 55, Dave Gorney, fourth. Gorney now taking over third spot in the car number 55. Three laps complete this time by, five laps to go. Kurt Davis, the leader. Keep an eye on that 65, Mark Baker, as he'll be trying to come up through the back of the field in the final four laps. Four laps to go. Green's back out. Baker on the move real quick has already picked up three spots. And they get four spots. 17, Kurt Davis, your leader. 55, Dave Gorney running second. Gorney on the inside of Davis. And the lock, and here goes Baker. Baker in one lap, coming from the back up to third, and is challenging for second and first. A three-way battle going on now for top spot. Six laps complete, two to go. Two laps to go. Both out of shape. Here goes J.D. Jackson, split in the middle. White flag out this time by the three wide for second. Kurt Davis, the leader in car number 17, 65 Baker into the pit area. J.D. Jackson collecting the Zonka. Kurt Davis, the winner. Gorney second. Here comes the battle for third. 96 and 69. 96, Mike Finn, third. 69, Al Kupal, fourth. Looks like we need a tow truck for the car number 8, J.D. Jackson. Kurt Davis, your winner. Kurt Davis out of West Dallas, Wisconsin, picking up the victory. Led several laps in last week's feature of it.
A long while. Okay.
Here he comes, bringing home that checkered flag in the Impala. Let's give him a big round of applause. Your winner, car number 17, Kurt Davis. You are next. Official order of finish in the modified last chance race. The winner, car number 71, John Benke. Second, car number 9, Ed Mader. Third, car number 19, Dick Kaiser. Fourth, car number 18, Leroy Nelson. Those four advance to the feature. Fifth, car number 34, Jay Adams. Sixth, car number 41, Joe Simon. Seventh, car number 30, Keith Olson. Eighth, car number 63, Craig McKinney. Ninth, car number 14, the distance, and we will be giving you a revised last chance race finish. Fifth spot was the 31, Don Satterstrom. Sixth, the 41, Simon. Seventh, the 30, Olson. Eighth, the 63, McKinney. Ninth, the 14, Baron Vanderveer. Tenth, the 34, Adams. Three rounds. Three-peater flash feature on the way. Number 84, Scott Tenner. Here we go. We got a wheel off. Heads up in the pit area. Off the guardrail, brings out the caution. 00X, guys, restart. Once again, we'll give you that modified last chance finish. 8th, car number 37, Kevin Sinnott. 14th, car number 66, Butch Potter. Still 15 laps to go. Coming through 3 and 4, looking for Chuck's double green flags. The greens are out. The street meter stock feature underway. Center, your leader in car number 84 down the back midway. 17, Kurt Davis running in second spot. No zero X guys, 20 and 11. Kelly Lewis coming out a little bit late. Center, your leader in car number 84. Scott Center still on top of three-way panel for second. And a couple of cars together in car number one. Is everybody going in the right direction? A black and white 84 complete. 9 laps to go. 9 laps to go for car number 28, Jack Cobrin. 17, first data still running second. 15, Bob Cobrin is now up to third. 84, Scott Stender running fourth. 13, Eric Borges, fifth, and Borges and Stender spin. Fifth, the line puts on and the yellow comes out. Yellow combined, 9 laps to go. Scott Kovrich leads up. Green's back out, 9 laps to go. And still 7, Paul Zabonka. Looks like the radiator letting go on that car. Brings out the caution. All sorts of water pouring out of the front end of sponsoring our feature challenge for both the spectator stocks and the street feeder stocks. 3 and 4 looking for Chuck Green. Green's back out. 9 laps to go. Scott Kovrich, your leader. Off the track in turn 1 and 2, now they break loose. 7 laps complete, 8 to go. Davis, Fennel, and Doyle, and Doyle, and Scopa for third. complete. Two to go. Two to go. Here he comes, bringing home that checkered flag. Scott Crowbridge, your winner. For him. Double duty once again. He and the feature, Scott Crowbridge. Scott, what about tonight's win? Was it a little bit easier than last time or a little bit tougher?
I don't know. I keep watching behind me for him to come up, but he never comes. So I guess it's a lot easier to win this one.
Well, that's the whole idea. Get out there and stay out there and run. See if you like to win the heat and the features. That's the only time you do any good?
I guess that's the way it's looking now. I don't know. If I don't win the heat, I don't win the features. So keep on winning the heat.
Well, you had the winning combination tonight. Let's give him a big round of applause. Scott Crowbridge, your winner.